Well, this is live. talking about, Kim? They're in Mankind's so-called office.
I don't know, obviously, but there's a man trying to reason with Mankind, and that's a waste of time.
And wait a minute. We are live at the General Motors place, the match that King has been waiting for.
Oh, boy. Oh, wait a minute. Hand me those binoculars. Get the camera ready.
The striptease match. Jeff Jarrett versus Goldust. And look at Timbra looking mighty fine. Well, folks, last week on Sunday Night Heat, I should say on Raw, Goldust, after making the challenge, came out in a flash Timbra.
He flashed her! Look, that is disgusting, you're right.
And Jeff Jarrett paid for it after the distraction as D'Lo Brown picked up the victory.
Yeah, you know what? That was disgusting, but on the other hand, a little bit later on, look at this! Goldust got the free shot!
Hey, you were loving life, weren't you?
Yeah, but not as much as I'm loving tonight.
Oh, Goldust, it's the striptease match! Schedule for one call. The person in the ring, accompanied by Deborah from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing 230 pounds, Jeff Jarrett.
So Jeff Jarrett and Deborah. Oh. And I'll tell you what, look at Deborah looking mighty fine.
She looks so fine. And you know that Jeff Jarrett is without a doubt probably my favorite.
And you know how confident Jeff Jarrett and Deborah are?
Well, I know he's confident, and I know he's got reason to be. He probably looks like a favorite wrestler
from Hollywood, California, weighing 260 pounds. Goldust!
Jeff, probably my favorite wrestler here in the old WWF, but I just can't pull for it tonight, Michael. I just can't find it in my heart to cheer for Jeff.
So Goldust versus Jeff Jarrett, the rules are simple. Jeff Jarrett wins, Goldust strips. Goldust wins, Deborah takes the clothes off.
Yahoo!
If you want to know how confident Deborah and Jeff Jarrett are, earlier on tonight on Sunday Night Heat King, Jeff Jarrett said that he is so confident he will win this matchup that he gave the 20,000 fans here, the millions watching on Sunday Night Heat, a little peek at what they won't see from Deborah tonight. Well, camera's loaded with film.
I got two rolls there.
So Jeff Jarrett now goes to work against Goldust. You're at rock bottom in your house. And I'll tell you who the fan favorite is here tonight. Goldust.
Yeah, they're solidly behind Goldust. Goldust behind Jeff.
Goldust and Jarrett now center of the ring. Jarrett backs him into the ropes. And here comes Goldust. Now the former Intercontinental Champion against the former Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Jarrett.
Well, who are you for in this match, Michael?
So, I want Goldust to pick up the victory.
Goodness, I was going to go a little further away from you if you were going to come and hope to see Goldust just roll.
Nice slap there. That's on by Goldust again. Shoulders on the Eagle Canvas. And Jarrett gets that shoulder up. Deborah does not look too worried. Looks extremely confident back in the locker room before rock bottom. She was strutting around backstage.
Looks good. He knows you're
again, Mr. McMahon, in a meeting of the minds with Mankind in Mankind's office. I can only imagine what they're discussing.
Smoke does not think about it.
Jarrett kicked him in section. Here comes Big Deborah now. And Goldust catches him. And Jarrett fell that way. Shot to the face. Cover now on Jeff Jarrett. There's two. And almost three. Jarrett got the shoulder up.
Hold it down, Goldust, you idiot.
We're supposed to be impartial, kid.
Well, I'm impartial.
Elbow by Jarrett. Goldust knocked out of the ring.
I'm trying hard to pull against Jeff Jarrett. This is one match. This is one particular match.
I thought Jarrett was your buddy.
Yeah.
Got the glowing things to say about Goldust in the past night.
Well, you know, you can't put your list in the face and keep them all. It's
one match.
Jarrett throws him over. Wins the leg. Almost three again. And Jarrett kicks out. And Jarrett, oh, it breathes a big sigh of relief. And so did Debra outside the ring. Jarrett's taking control. That's not good. There's Goldust telegram that one. Swinging neck breaker by Jarrett into the cover. Hook in the leg. There's two. And Goldust gets the shoulder up. And you can almost hear these 20,000 fans let their breath out when Goldust kicked out.
I'm a little scared here. You know, this Goldust is sort of an exhibitionist. Comes out here last week flashing people.
Now we talked about better than just describing. Imagine what can happen if Colt does script.
That's like the bar bag for the plane. Oh my.
And there's Debra outside the ring, cheering Jeff Jarrett on. Great suplex by Goldust. And the fans now start to come alive a little bit. Trying to sense that Goldust can pick up a victory here. And then the show will begin. This time, take a little bit of the ring.